Hello, waiting for my bus. It's right there, but it's waiting for the time before it actually departs. I'm heading out for lunch.
Check out this app. I've been relying on this app when I travel here in Hong Kong. My bus is actually departing in 2 minutes time. It's usually pretty accurate. I think that would be the bus driver.
First class seat up here.
The apps on the phones right here, they allow me to actually travel around Hong Kong pretty easily in their public transportation, being a bus to MRT and all. So it's like I don't need to drive, but I get to go places, which is cool. And I can't even read Chinese, but I can speak Chinese, but I can't read Chinese. But still, the English signboards around makes me able to walk around pretty good.
Hello.
Hello.
你好.
冇，好热.
It's so freaking hot in KL right now, not in Hong Kong. We're heading out for lunch right now. Going to places that I don't know, but let's do lunch.
Now if I seem like I know where I'm going, that's because I've got really good help around here. I know people that can guide me through places. Like right now, I'm walking through the MRT station.
This is where we are going, right here, Sam Sui Po. So we are traveling from here, all the way to here.
This is our stop, let's go, let's get out of here.
The place we are going is like Lau Yat Plaza back home. It's just that it's on the street level. There are plenty of audio equipment, camera equipment, electronics, all at the street. So that's where we are going.
This is Sam Sui Po, right here. Let's check this place out, shall we? I think without fear, every single time when I'm here in Hong Kong, I'll be coming to this place to buy stuff. I'm actually hunting down the gorilla pot, the fake gorilla pot. Sorry, the fake gorilla pot. Mine got spoiled when I was in Bali vlogging the other time, and I know exactly where to get it.
Check this place out, guys.
This is the place. This is a place.
Check this out.
The one, the bigger one. This is the bigger one. Yep.
Check out this panel right here. That's daylight balance. That's a Hima.
Then I think you can change it to white light right there. Wow. This is about $598.
These, my friends, are magnets. Very strong magnets.
I've gotten what I wanted to come here to get, so I'm just walking around now. Get lost around here.
This is Lau Yat Plaza of Sam Sui Po. This is crazy, this place.
It's a shit!
Check out a unicycle. fly. So many variation of drones. That's the Phantom 3. Check all these out, the small ones.
I'm done. Found my bus stop right here.
I've got to share with you this thing. I could travel around here pretty well because of this app called the City Mapper. Let me just show you the City Mapper. I know very well that which bus I'm supposed to take, but I do not know where the bus stop is. So what happened is that this app actually shows me the exact location of the bus stop, which is great. I could actually walk towards the bus stop and wait for my bus. That's something that I couldn't do previously last time without this app. And the best thing is that I could just whip up my camera and start recording, because I've got this particular app that tells me that my bus is arriving in 1 minute time. That it was 5 minutes before I actually decided to record this, so I could do this. And right now it tells me I should really keep my camera and just board the bus soon.